For a bighorn sheep that escaped from the LA zoo died after being captured. The sheep somehow got out just before noon. Police say at one point a driver in a car hit the animal. The driver did not stop. Zoo workers tried stopping the animal with a tranquilizer when it ran to a nearby home, but it later died. They're now investigating how it got out of the zoo in the first place.